tack it up, buddy, gonna shut you down.
It happened on the strip where the road is wide. Two cool shorts standing side by side. Yeah, my fuel injected Stingray and a 413. We're revving up their engines and it sounds real mean. Stingray is like the slicks are starting to spin, but the 413's really digging in.
I've gotta be cool now, power shift, here we go. The superstar glide is flying out in low, but my fuel injector Stingray really starting to go. To get the traction, I'm riding the clutch. My pressure plate's burning, that machine's too much.
Demolition Derby and the Figure 8. It's easy money on the bank. Compared to running from the man in Oklahoma City with a 5-gallon tank. Oh, rapid roar, that stock car boy, he's too much to believe. You know he always got an extra pack of cigarettes rolled up in his t-shirt sleeve. He got a tattoo on his arm, I say, baby, he got another one that just say, hey. Yeah, Sunday afternoon, he is a dead track demon in a 57 Chevrolet. Pretty simple, he don't know what fear's about. He do 130 mile an hour, smiling at the camera with a toothpick in his mouth. He got a girl back home named Dixie Dawn, but he got honeys all along the way. Then you oughta hear him screaming for that dirt track demon in a 57 Chevrolet. Oh, rapid roar, that stock car boy, he's too much to believe. You know he always got an extra pack of cigarettes rolled up in his t-shirt sleeve. He got a tattoo on his arm, I say, baby, he got another one that just say, hey. But if it's only afternoon, he is a day track, he'll get off his 57 Chevrolet.